Bitcoin's biggest secret isn't a new line of code. It's not some layer two solution. It's another cryptocurrency entirely. For years, everyone's been desperately searching for the next Bitcoin. Fortunes have been made and lost on this chase. But what if the ultimate successor to Bitcoin, its true spiritual upgrade, has been hiding in plain sight this whole time? What if the very feature that makes it so powerful, its complete and total anonymity, is also why it's been so deeply misunderstood and so criminally undervalued? We're about to show you why one specific crypto, a coin that shares Bitcoin's DNA, but corrects its biggest flaw, is being called encrypted Bitcoin by some of the most forward-thinking people in this space. We're going to break down its unique privacy features, features that make it the digital equivalent of cold, hard, untraceable cash. We will show you why it could be the most undervalued asset in the entire crypto market, and then we'll look at the charts, which are screaming that a massive, earth-shattering breakout isn't just possible, but imminent. This isn't just another altcoin story. This is the story of Bitcoin's secret upgrade. Let's be brutally honest. Bitcoin has a flaw, a fundamental core-level issue that many of its most vocal supporters prefer to ignore. In fact, Bitcoin's own creator, the mysterious Satoshi Nakamoto, acknowledged this limitation from the very beginning. The word cryptocurrency literally means secret money, yet the biggest cryptocurrency in the world, the one that started it all, is anything but secret. It's pseudonymous, not anonymous, and that is a world of difference. Think about it. Every single transaction you make with Bitcoin is permanently etched into a global public ledger that anyone anywhere can view for the rest of time. Your wallet address, the addresses you transact with, the exact amounts, the timestamps, it's all out there. This isn't a bug, it's a feature. It's what creates the trustless environment that makes Bitcoin work. But in an age of ever-increasing surveillance, it's also its Achilles heel. This transparency is a dream for data analytics firms and government agencies, but it's a nightmare for individual sovereignty. Imagine your bank publishing every single one of your transactions for the world to see. Your salary, your rent payment, that embarrassing late-night pizza order, that donation to a political cause your employer might disagree with. That is the reality of Bitcoin. It is a global, transparent bank statement for all to see. This isn't digital cash. Digital cash is supposed to be private, fungible, and untraceable, just like the paper bills in your wallet. And as the world barrels towards an era of unprecedented financial surveillance, with central bank digital currencies, or CBDCs, on the horizon, this problem is no longer a theoretical debate. It is becoming an urgent threat to financial freedom. The tools that once offered a sliver of privacy on Bitcoin, like mixers, are being systematically targeted and shut down by regulators. The walls are closing in. And that is precisely why the narrative is shifting. It's why investors, even major institutional players, are starting to look for the next evolution. They're looking for an asset that captures Bitcoin's core principles but fixes its most glaring vulnerability. They are looking for Bitcoin's secret upgrade. Enter Zcash. Launched in 2016, Zcash wasn't just another random altcoin. It was born directly from Bitcoin's own DNA. It's a fork of the Bitcoin codebase, meaning it shares the same foundational principles that made Bitcoin a world-changing asset. Most importantly, it has the same hard cap supply of 21 million coins. This isn't some inflationary token printed out of thin air. It is built on the exact same principle of digital scarcity that gives Bitcoin its digital gold narrative. But the creators of Zcash, a team of world-class cryptographers from institutions like MIT and Johns Hopkins, saw Bitcoin's transparency problem. They understood that for a cryptocurrency to truly function as peer-to-peer electronic cash, as Satoshi originally envisioned, it needed to offer genuine privacy, not the flimsy pseudonymity of Bitcoin, but true, mathematical, unbreakable anonymity. They asked a simple but profound question. What if you could have the best of both worlds? What if you could have Bitcoin scarcity and security, but with a layer of privacy so strong that it becomes the digital equivalent of handing someone cash? And so they built Zcash. They took the core of Bitcoin and integrated one of the most significant breakthroughs in modern cryptography, zero-knowledge proofs, specifically a technology called zk-SNARKs. This is the secret sauce. This is the upgrade. Zcash offers its users a choice. It has two types of addresses, transparent T addresses, which work exactly like Bitcoin, and shielded Z addresses. When you transact between two Z addresses, the magic happens. The transaction is still verified by the network and secured by proof of work mining, but the details, the sender, the receiver, and the amount are completely encrypted and invisible to the public. It's not just hiding the data. It's proving a transaction is valid without revealing the data. This isn't an add-on service. It's not a mixer that can be shut down. It is baked into the very core of the Zcash protocol. And this fundamental difference is what leads some of the sharpest minds in crypto, people like BitMEX co-founder Arthur Hayes, to see Zcash not just as an interesting altcoin, but as the potential successor to Bitcoin's throne, as the ultimate form of sovereign money. He has even gone on record stating Zcash is now the second largest liquid asset in his Maelstrom fund, right behind Bitcoin itself, and has floated audacious price targets of $1,000 and even as high as $10,000. While the world was distracted by meme coins and the latest DeFi casino, Zcash has been quietly building the infrastructure for a private financial future. It has been perfecting the technology that solves Bitcoin's original sin. Now, as the narrative shifts and the demand for privacy reaches a fever pitch, Zcash is stepping out of the shadows. So how does Zcash actually perform the magic trick of proving a transaction happened without showing any of the details? The answer lies in that acronym we mentioned, zk-SNARKs. It stands for Zero Knowledge Succinct Non-Interactive Argument of Knowledge, and it's a concept that sounds like it was pulled straight from a science fiction novel. But by the end of this section, you'll understand exactly why it's one of the most powerful technologies in the world today. Let's break it down with a simple analogy. Imagine you have a friend, Bob, who is colorblind. You have two balls in front of you, one red and one green. To you, they're obviously different, but to Bob, they look identical. How can you prove to Bob that the two balls are different colors without revealing which one is red and which one is green? Here's how. You ask Bob to hide the balls behind his back. You tell him to either keep them in their original hands or swap them. Then he brings them back out. You can instantly tell him whether he swapped them or not. Do it once, and you might have gotten lucky with a 50-50 guess. But what if you repeat this process 10 times, 20 times, 100 times? After enough repetitions, the probability that you're just guessing correctly becomes astronomically low. Bob becomes convinced that you must have a secret way of telling the balls apart, their color, without you ever having to say, this one is red and this one is green. You've proven your knowledge that the balls are different without revealing the specific information, their colors. This is the essence of a zero-knowledge proof. zk-SNARKs take this idea and apply it to financial transactions. When you send Zcash from one shielded address to another, the protocol generates a cryptographic proof. This proof mathematically demonstrates to the network that all the rules of a valid transaction have been followed. You own the funds you were sending, you had sufficient balance, and no new money was created out of thin air. The network miners can look at this proof and say, yes, this is a valid transaction, and add it to the blockchain. But the proof itself contains zero information about the sender's address, the receiver's address, or the transaction amount. It's like showing the network you solved a puzzle without ever showing them the completed puzzle itself. This is what makes it profoundly different from other privacy solutions. Bitcoin mixers, for instance, just jumble up transactions to obscure the original source, but that's a game of probabilities. With enough analysis, those transactions can often be de-anonymized. It's like trying to hide your footsteps in a crowd. A skilled tracker can still find your path. Zcash with zk-SNARKs isn't hiding in a crowd. It's making your footsteps invisible. Even better, Zcash has continued to innovate. Early versions of zk-SNARKs required a trusted setup, a complex ceremony to generate public parameters. This was a point of criticism, but with the Halo and Orchard upgrades, Zcash has completely eliminated that need. This was a monumental leap, moving to a trustless system that makes the protocol even more secure. This is also why Zcash has a key advantage over other privacy coins like Monero. While Monero is excellent, Zcash's optional privacy has proven to be a strategic strength. It allows Zcash to be listed on major, regulated exchanges while still giving users the power to opt in to complete financial privacy whenever they choose. You can get funds from an exchange to a transparent address, and then, with one click in a modern wallet like Zashi, shield those funds into your private Z address, breaking the chain of surveillance forever. The growing adoption of shielded transactions, with over 30% of the total ZC supply now held in private pools, shows that users are increasingly choosing privacy. This growing pool of shielded funds makes the anonymity set for everyone even stronger. To really get why Zcash is Bitcoin's secret upgrade, we have to look past the cryptography and at its economic soul. And that soul is forged from the exact same fire as Bitcoin's, an unbreakable commitment to digital scarcity. The single most important feature of Bitcoin is its fixed supply of 21 million coins. This is non-negotiable. No government or central bank can ever create more. This predictable scarcity in a world of infinite money printing is what gives Bitcoin its power. Zcash was built on this exact same foundation. It has a hard-capped maximum supply of exactly 21 million ZC. It even follows a similar halving schedule, where the reward for miners is cut in half approximately every 4 years, tightening the supply over time. The next halving is expected around November 2028. This creates a powerful narrative. Zcash is Bitcoin's scarcity combined with true privacy. It's digital gold that you can actually hold and transact with privately. Think of it this way. If you own Bitcoin, you own a transparent gold bar. Everyone can see your name on it and where it goes. If you own shielded Zcash, you own a gold bar that's invisible to the outside world. Only you know it exists. Which one provides more sovereignty? This parallel structure was a deliberate design choice meant to position Zcash as the logical evolution of Bitcoin's core idea. It speaks the same language as Bitcoin maximalists: sound money, fixed supply, and proof of work security. But it adds the one crucial word they're missing: privacy. Now, one key difference is how development is funded. Zcash has a built-in development fund that directs a portion of the block reward, currently 20%, to fund ongoing research, engineering, and growth. While this has been debated, the results speak for themselves. This dedicated funding has allowed the Electric Coin Company and others to employ some of the brightest minds in cryptography, leading to the groundbreaking upgrades that keep Zcash on the bleeding edge. It's a trade-off: more centralized funding for a much faster pace of innovation. The ecosystem is also maturing. Major updates to the user-friendly Zashi wallet are making privacy easier than ever, and new integrations allow for cross-chain swaps. This means you could, for example, bridge assets from another blockchain, shield them within Zcash for privacy, and then bridge them back out to a new anonymous wallet, severing any link to your original identity. This turns Zcash from a siloed coin into a foundational privacy layer for the entire Web3 ecosystem. When you combine Bitcoin's ironclad tokenomics with a self-funding mechanism for relentless innovation, you don't just get another altcoin, you get a blueprint for the future of digital money. You get Bitcoin 2.0. For years, Zcash was the sleeping giant of crypto. The tech was brilliant, the tokenomics were sound, but the market narrative just wasn't there. Privacy was seen as a niche interest. In 2025, that all changed. A perfect storm of global events, tech maturation, and shifting market sentiment has created the ultimate catalyst for Zcash. The giant is waking up, and the ground is starting to shake. The first and most powerful driver is the global march toward financial surveillance. Governments worldwide are aggressively pushing central bank digital currencies, or CBDCs. These aren't cryptocurrencies, they are surveillance tools. A CBDC could give governments a direct, programmable view into every transaction you make. This is not a conspiracy theory. It is the openly stated goal of many of these projects. As awareness of this grows, the demand for a true private alternative is set to explode. People are realizing that financial privacy is not about hiding crime. It's a fundamental human right. As investor Naval Ravikant stated, transparent crypto won't survive a government crackdown. Zcash is the most powerful tool ever created to preserve that right. Second, the crypto market is maturing. The last bull run was dominated by hype and unsustainable yields. Now, a new narrative is taking hold. With Bitcoin becoming more of a Wall Street commodity, many crypto natives are searching for projects that represent the original decentralized vision. They are looking for encrypted Bitcoin. This search for authenticity is leading them straight to Zcash. Third, the regulatory crackdown on weaker privacy solutions is inadvertently funneling demand towards Zcash. Services like Tornado Cash and Bitcoin mixers have faced severe legal pressure. This proves that privacy as an add-on is fragile. The only robust solution is privacy baked into the base layer of the blockchain itself. Because Zcash has this built-in, alongside its transparent option for compliance, it is uniquely positioned to navigate the complex regulatory landscape. Finally, we are seeing a wave of high-profile endorsements and institutional interest that simply cannot be ignored. When a figure like Arthur Hayes not only predicts a $10,000 price for ZC, but also makes it the second largest holding in his fund, the market pays attention. This isn't just retail FOMO, it's a signal that smart institutional capital is flowing in. We've seen a recent surge of over 700% since September 2025, with ZEC recently reclaiming its spot as the leading privacy coin by market cap from Monero. This explosive move was accompanied by a massive short squeeze, liquidating millions in bearish bets and signaling a powerful shift in market momentum. All these factors are converging at this exact moment. This isn't just a random pump. This is a fundamental repricing of an asset whose time has finally come. All right, we've talked fundamentals, tech, and the macro narrative. Now let's get to what you've been waiting for. Let's look at the charts, because what we're seeing in Zcash is one of the most explosive technical setups in the entire market. Disclaimer, this is not financial advice. This is for educational and entertainment purposes only. Always do your own research. What we are looking at on the ZEC/USD chart is breathtaking. After a long and painful multi-year bear market, we are seeing a violent, decisive reversal. The price has surged dramatically in recent months, breaking through years of resistance. This is not a gentle recovery. This is a statement. First, the moving averages. On the daily chart, we have a textbook golden cross, where the shorter-term EMAs have decisively crossed above the long-term 200-day EMA. This is a classic signal of a major trend shift from bearish to bullish. The price is currently trading well above these key moving averages, which now act as support on any potential pullbacks. Next, look at the volume. This rally isn't happening on thin air. We are seeing massive, sustained increases in trading volume, confirming that this move is backed by genuine demand. This is the fuel that powers major bull markets. Now let's talk indicators. The relative strength index, or RSI, has been in overbought territory. Novice traders might see that and think, sell. But in a powerful trend, the RSI can stay overbought for extended periods, acting as a confirmation of extreme bullish momentum. Any dips have been shallow and quickly bought up, a hallmark of a market in strong hands. The MACD, moving average convergence divergence, confirms this story, showing strong positive momentum and trend acceleration. So, where do we go from here? Zcash has recently cleared several major resistance levels. Analysts are now eyeing key Fibonacci extension targets. Based on the current momentum, some price predictions for the end of 2025 range from $600 to $700, with some models even projecting a path towards $1,000, a target echoed by Arthur Hayes. But to truly grasp how undervalued Zcash might be, you have to zoom out. At its recent peak, Zcash's market cap surged to over $10 billion, re-entering the top 20 cryptocurrencies. But let's put that in perspective. During the last bull market, meme coins with zero utility, like Dogecoin and Shiba Inu, reached market caps of nearly $90 billion and $40 billion, respectively. Let me repeat that. Coins created as jokes were valued at 4 to 9 times more than Zcash's even after its massive recent rally. Zcash offers a technological breakthrough for the future of finance, shares Bitcoin's sound money principles, and is backed by some of the most respected minds in the space. This isn't to say it will happen overnight. There will be volatility and pullbacks. But the technicals are aligning with the fundamentals in a way we rarely see. The charts are telling us that the market is finally waking up. They're screaming that the great repricing of Zcash has only just begun. Look, the information asymmetry in crypto is where life-changing opportunities are found. While everyone else is distracted by the headlines and chasing yesterday's winners, the real chance is in finding these undervalued gems before they go parabolic. The privacy narrative is only going to get stronger, and we'll be covering it every step of the way. If you want to stay ahead of these trends and get analysis that goes deeper than the surface level hype, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell. You won't want to miss our follow-up when this story truly begins to unfold. We started this journey with a bold claim that Bitcoin has a secret upgrade and it's been hiding in plain sight. We've shown how Zcash was built from Bitcoin's own code, inheriting its most vital feature, a fixed supply of 21 million coins. We've explored its revolutionary privacy technology, zk-SNARKs, which provides true financial anonymity, fulfilling the original promise of cryptocurrency. We've seen how a perfect storm of global trends, the rise of surveillance CBDCs, and the demand for digital sovereignty is creating an unprecedented catalyst for this technology. And finally, we've looked at the charts, which show a project that has broken its multi-year downtrend with incredible force, backed by massive volume and high-profile institutional conviction. While everyone else continues their search for the next Bitcoin, they may be missing the most obvious answer. The most powerful upgrade isn't always a complete replacement. Sometimes it's a successor that takes the original masterpiece and perfects its single greatest flaw. As the world awakens to the absolute necessity of financial privacy, Zcash isn't just an alternative, it's the evolution. And this movement is just getting started.